Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today we're going to deep clean my bathtub. I seem to have to do this like weekly now, but I don't really film it. But I think I'm gonna film it now. So I took these plastic containers because there was water in the drain. Once again, let me fix you real quick. Okay, so there was, you see, like there was like water filling up again, and I was sitting there since last night. And yeah, this is shampoo, body wash, and conditioner mixed with body oil that's been sitting in here. So now I have to clean it. There's stains from like the bottles that's been sitting here, everything. So he's going to get some like drain up. He's gonna fix it later on today, but I thought I would clean it first before he gets in here and does that. Then I can just take, I can just wipe it down with dish soap to mask the odor from the cleaner that he's gonna use later. So we're gonna clean this, we're gonna deep clean it. And first we're going to use the power paste. I'm gonna take it all over this tub. I'm gonna scrub it down with this. And then we're gonna go in with the Simple Green cleaner and a brush. I'm just gonna scrub it down once again with this little brush here. And we should be done. So let's get started. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I think we're gonna start on this end because I usually start on this end anyway. Thank you. Okay. Just put your hair. I'm going to. Thank you. it for this video. And I think it looks so much better. And I'm glad that that stain came clean, so the pearl piece does work really well. So I thought I would have to let it sit for a little bit, but it did pretty well. So right here is still clogged, so he's gonna go get some Drano or something very, very strong to work, because I have a lot of hair down there, and every time I wash my hair falls out and clumps. It's not as much as it used to be, but it's still very prominent, and it happens with every hair wash. So sometimes I use a shower cap and I just keep my hair dry. Other times I just go in there, I just wet it, and just touching my hair, and that's what comes out. So, especially when I wash it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.